our instincts.
I like that. It's like there's some, this whole telepathic thing going on that we're all a part of, whether we're conscious of it or not. I mean, that would explain why there's all these, you know, seemingly spontaneous worldwide innovative leaps in science and the arts, you know, like the same results popping up everywhere, you know, independent of each other. Some guy on a computer, he figures something out, and then almost simultaneously a bunch of other people all over the world figure out the same thing. They did this study, they isolated a group of people over time, and they, you know, monitored their abilities at crossword puzzles, mm-hmm. right? And in relation to the general population. And then they secretly gave them a day-old crossword, one that had already been answered by thousands of other people, right? And their scores went up dramatically, like 20%. So it's like once the answers are out there, you know, people can pick up on them. It's like we're all telepathically sharing our experiences.